First, I take this dough, which we prepare every day freshly. Made it consist of white flour, egg, milk, sugar and butter. Then we just roll it and fly it. The thin layers give a very nice texture to it. We fry it till it is golden brown. And here it is, ready to eat.